Okay, I'm in position, boss.
Good. Okay, buddy. We're all set and in position. You know what to do.
Roger that. Alright, everybody, hands in the air, this is a robbery! Hands in the air, right goddamn now!
Okay, buddy, you wanna live? Then shut your mouth and start giving me the money, okay?
That's it, there's a good boy. Okay, is that it?
That's it.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay, stay there, and don't do anything stupid. Oh, hey, boss. I got the cash.
Okay. We'll have to wait until our friend gets the jewels. As soon as he gets over, we're out of here. Got it?
Okay, I got it.
What the hell?
Jeez, it looks as if the entire department was called out.
You got that right.
Huh? Oh, hey boss, what are you doing down here?
Oh, you know, just came down to enjoy the view. So, what's the situation?
Armed robbery in progress. Our sources say several people are trapped in the store with the three robbers who are all heavily armed and dangerous.
Right. What was the plan of the robbery?
They planned on stealing from the store's cash register and jewel section. The plan flopped as soon as the cashier activated the panic button and alarmed the authorities. He died in the process.
Damn shame. Has any progress been made to get those people out?
Yeah. We currently have a negotiator in there trying to negotiate with the robbers. We'll give them something in exchange for the people. Also, we called in a SWAT team just in case.
Well, there's no problem having a bit more firepower. When will they get here?
Soon. Well, speak of the devil. Here they come now. Aw, man! We got called out for another robbery? It's beginning to grow into a cliché.
You got that right. Cool it, you two. We've got a job to do. Commander? Commissioner? Hello, Captain. Wonderful evening for a robbery, isn't it? Haha. Yep, it sure is. So, what's the situation in the store?
Three armed robbers are holding several people as hostages. They shot the shop clerk and alerted the authorities a few hours ago.
Has any contact been made with the gunman since then?
Well, actually, we currently have a negotiator in there trying to strike a deal with them. And, from what we know, negotiations are going quite well.
Shots been fired! Shots been fired! We have a man down! Man down!
We're one man down, calling all available units. We need backup. I say again, we need backup.
You were saying? Well, in that case, I better go and get my men ready. Talk to you after the mission, boss man. I thought you said negotiations were going well.
Well, I can't be in every place in every goddamn second. Who do you think I am, God?
Hey, Cap, so what's the deal?
We're going in. Three armed assailants with a few bucks holding several people hostage.
Okay, so what's the plan of action?
Okay, our sources say that the thieves entered the store through the back entrance, so they'll have that area off the store covered. So, we're going through the front.
Whoa. Hang on a second. How do you know that they will have that entrance covered? If we go through the front, we'll be shot to pieces.
Tell me something, Larry. Have you ever watched SWAT movies? Well, it always shows that the SWAT team will go through the back.
So,
what if these thieves have done this before? Maybe they will have the back entrance covered. And if we go in, it's goodbye, you and me.
Oh, I didn't think of that. Carry on with your plan, sir.
Anyway, as I was saying, we're going through the front. There are four shopping aisles in the store altogether. We'll work in groups of two, starting from the outside aisles, moving into the inside aisles.
Okay, but what happens if we come across the thieves?
Well, Jason, they told me that they were armed and willing to shoot anything in sight. So my advice is shoot to kill.
Okay, sir.
Right. Get your kit and load up. We start in 3 minutes.
Yes, sir.
Hey, boss. It's been a while since the cops did anything. You think they're up to something?
Maybe. Something doesn't feel right. Okay, boys. You all set?
Yes, sir.
Remember, we move straight up the middle until we reach the front entrance. From there, we split off into two groups and take an aisle. We'll meet up after the last two. Prepare to move on my signal. Okay, we're in position, sir.
Copy that. Engage in your own time.
Okay, boys. Let's move out. To the tour. Hard and fast. Move!
Okay, you know what to do. Take them out.
Got it, boss.
Ah!
Hostile spotted. I got a man down. Repeat, man down. I need medical assistance ASAP.
Ah, I'm hit.
Damn it. Eat this!
Ugh. Thanks for saving me, Cap.
Don't thank me yet. We have to get you to a hospital.
God damn it, Cap. I told you this would happen. It's the power plant all over again.
Start killing, Larry.
Die, coppers! Die!
Do I look like I give a damn? Pull your finger out and do something!
Okay, Cap. I'm getting Jason out of here.
No worries. I can hold him off from here.
Damn it! I can't kill him!
Then go around him!
Okay, boss.
Uh-oh.
Aha!
I got you! Huh? Where the hell do you go?
Put your hands up! Clean up on aisle one.
Damn it! I'm on my own. Well, there's only one thing left to do.
Hey, Captain. Hey, Mike. You okay? I got hit in the leg, but don't worry. It's only a flesh wound. So, what's the status? Two of the suspects have been dealt with. What's the status on the last one? Still active, but I think he's run out of options.
That's what you think. Evening, boys.
He's got one of the hostages!
Hold it there, pigs. If you want this guy alive and not all over the walls, you're going to listen to me, okay? Now, put down your guns.
Do as he says.
What?
Don't argue, Mike. Just put your gun down. Fine.
Okay, that's better.
Okay, listen, mate.
No, you listen. I'm getting out of this joint with the money and the jewels, and you two are just gonna stand there and watch, because I ain't going to jail. Not for you, not for your pal, not even this guy. You hear?
Don't worry, mate. You're not going to jail.
Damn straight I'm... Wait. What do you mean I'm not going to jail?
Nice shot, Cap. Thanks. Okay, boys. All hostiles down and hostages are in safe custody. Good job. Let's call it a night.